I've never even been to Minnesota, and I'm really proud of what the Golden Gophers are putting out on the field today.
So Minnesota's mascot, Goldy the Gopher, turns 65 next week, but the team has a bye. So this week, they're celebrating early with this all-gold combination, the best part of which is the helmet. You see Goldy the Gopher's face on one side.
There he is.
You see the block M representing Minnesota on the other side. This is the best helmet we've seen all college football season.